Provence is a bit like Italy's Tuscany. It's these little hilltop stone villages, people walking around with their little panniers to go to the market. Quaint, charming, and of course very beautiful. So it's a great first destination when you're coming to France and you want that quintessential countryside experience. We're going to start cycling near the Rhone, which biggest great feature is it's a flat start. You wouldn't have these really quaint hilltop towns if you didn't have a hill to get up to them. And then do a bit of riding for an hour or two before ending up in the town square of a very cute little town, Mayon, and have a first chance at some Provençal cuisine. The nice thing about Provençal cuisine is it's very Mediterranean and not heavy. We couldn't have a trip without learning a little about Van Gogh. We have a great guide who explains the story of his stay in this hospital, and it's where he produced most of his best work. And then we end up in the Bastide de Marie, which is charm. It's like going into a home. Lots of character, fireplace if it's that time of year. Our last day is a special day because, again, it's a little loop around the Luberon. It's market day in Oud, so that's a great little chance to see a market that's a little less commercial than some of the others. And we have a wonderful picnic set up at a domain winery with an amazing sommelier who's a character. Sample as much as you would like and have a lazy afternoon back at the hotel in the pool, or do a little more cycling.